Hey up, Iron Man fans! In this video we're gonna make a real Tony Stark repulsor. No LED lamp and no computer graphic. Confess that lamp in a hand doesn't give out the real feeling of being real Iron Man and real plasma shot. And unfortunately we still haven't got computer graphic in Russia. So I'm gonna make a real plasma repulsor. Okay, what is the main idea? I haven't invented arc reactor like in Iron Man movie so far, so I will use my hydrogen reactor to get plasma shot. All I need are small hydrogen tanks on my hand to collect fuel gas and some tubes and wires to connect the tanks with the repulsor and operate it. And I suppose it is more similar to Stark high-tech than the simple lamps. Tanks, tubes, wires and repulsor have to be fixed on my hand, and I decided to fix it on metal exoskeleton like Tony did it. The components are known, and we have only one place in the city where we can get all of this stuff. So stay clear of the closing doors. The next station is Leeroy Melon. After a few hundred of hydrogen detonations, I noticed that you couldn't see it on video.
I mean, you see it, but it's not the same that I see.
The speed of hydrogen explosions is so high that my camera doesn't record it. So I decided to add some gas with lower combustion speed. By the way, Tony Stark uses exactly this type of gas in Iron Man 3. So let us see what a hydrogen plus mud gas should look like. And the main point of this model is that it gives you a feeling that you're real Iron Man. I'm Iron Man. Subscribe to my channel not to miss another video of hydrogen technologies.